This Wednesday's grand opening of the new dump in Chicago ain't gonna happen. Even worse, the $50 million of fine furniture, mattresses, and rugs we already bought for Chicago have nowhere else to go but Richmond for whatever you're willing to pay. We gotta open Wednesday. It's gotta all be gone by close of business Thursday, when prices start 30 to 70% off and the discounts below that have no limit. You should feel guilty saving this much money. At least for us, it's only 2 days at the dump.